It's a tough one because like the fact that if you would have asked earlier in the season, would the defence win us the league? I would have said no because, admittedly, we had the good defence, but then up top we weren't scoring. So it's all well and good keeping the clean sheets, but it was a lot of nil nils and a lot of one nils. Whereas now because we're scoring as well, I think while the goals are flowing and we've got our attacking players getting into the game more, I think it helps to have that sturdy back line who don't concede. Obviously, Nantwich may be a bit of a blip because obviously they're a good attacking team. But I think over the course of the season, the amount of blocks, the amount of challenges they've seen flying, especially against South Shields, we saw Mark Roberts' nose afterwards putting his body on the line.
Everything on the line in the last 5 minutes there, yeah.
Exactly. So when we've got a defence who's that passionate about keeping the ball out of the net, you're only going to succeed.
I think that experience at the back with Raven and Roberts has really helped us because if you look at other defences around the league currently, it doesn't seem like they have that leader and experience figure that we've had. If you look at Mark Roberts' career, he was playing in Forest Green Rovers recently, League Two team, drops down to Warrington because location's easier for him. David Raven won the Scottish Cup in 2015 with Inverness.
Wonderful goal as well in the final, wasn't it?
Brilliant goal.
That was a very good goal.
Check it out on YouTube.
And then he was playing at Wrexham in the National League, so he drops down two divisions for Warrington Town. So I think for Paul Cannon to assemble that defensive powerhouse at the back, that's what you need with those two.